Hello everyone, welcome to Renaud Talks IP. I'm Renaud Lavoie with Riedel Communications. I would like to thank everyone who sent me questions and comments about Renaud Talks IP and IP in general. One customer contacted me and asked me how I can view my IP signal. Everything is on IP 2110, 2022, and there is no way to see that. And I was thinking to myself, yeah, that's easy. But I look at commercial television or monitor, there is no input to feed a 2110 or 2022-6. And I said, oh, is there any switch, cut switches with HDMI? No, you can feed the Riedel MediaNet IP HDMI in your switch. But still, maybe it's not the right application. Maybe you have a remote monitor you want to attach. So for this reason, because Riedel MediaNet IP is active in the IP for years, for this reason, we created the Fusion Tree boxes. So the Fusion Tree enable you to connect two networks, red and blue, and connect one HDMI monitor. We have a version that is also passive, so no more fan, if let's say you have to do that in your audio room. So, but we did push a little bit more the envelope. We created for you a Fusion 6 box. As you can see, there are 6 cages on it. So the 6 cages enable you, in some cases, to connect 4 monitor 1.4. So if you have multiple monitors, 3 gig signal, you want to put them on your screen, the Fusion 6 will enable you to connect 4 monitors with only 1 box. And more importantly, 2 networks, 1 fiber. So the Fusion Tree boxes is also useful if you have one critical monitor. You don't want this monitor to go away. You don't want to lose anything. So you said, this is my critical monitor. So you can use the Fusion Tree, connect your 2 network, redundant network, and then you connect your screen on it. So we also support UHD and HDR. One thing I said to this customer after contacting him, I said, look, just be aware, not all the IP to HDMI are the same. We taught in Riedel, we thought about future-proofing. So we did 10 gig and 25 gig. We said, okay, we have to support HDR because if you have HDR in 2110, you want to show it, you want to see it, you want to not go to an SDR monitor. And if you buy an HDR monitor, you want to make sure that the middle between the IP and HDMI support HDR. We do HDMI 1.4, we do HDMI 2.0, we do 444 or 422 as well. So, audio shuffling is also possible. And we also send you a small perks with it. Now, let's say you have this box, like, remotely, and you said, oh, I want to have intercom. I want to control something. So now we add the RG45. It's a tunnel. So you can control, you can send your intercom at distance, control equipment, send data. So we just tunnel it. We don't touch it. So that, with one fiber, then you can connect, let's say 3 monitors, you can have one RG45 for your intercom, for your audio, for your control of camera, and so on and so on. So, one thing to remember, not all the IP or IP to HDMI are the same, so you have to be careful. I hope this explains how we can monitor now the 2110, 2022 on an HDMI screen. And for more information, please don't hesitate and go to see riedel.net. We have more Renaud Talks IP and more to come. Thank you very much. Have a wonderful day.